Hello everyone, FunctionX here. Welcome back to another HTC Vive virtual reality game playthrough and review. Today we're going to try Toy Plane Heroes. I received a key from the developer on this game. And look at me, I'm like sitting on my couch. Feet are up. Got a little Xbox controller there. Mine's a Steam controller, but that's okay. Oh, a little Toy Plane Hero going flying by. This game is like dogfighting, but inside your house, which is so much fun. So let's look at our options here. Just music, volume, and invert. We've got custom controls as well, which you might want to mess with, but I think I've got everything set the way I want. Whoa, let's turn the music down a little bit. All right, let's go ahead and start. So when I first played this game, I played it maybe 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, and I could only play about 10 minutes of it before I got very, very sick, VR sick. It's the first time that it ever happened, and I had to take the Vive off and basically take a nap. Like, it affected, like, me in the real world, too. So I put it down, and I did not want to do a video on it just because it made me so sick. But I just read an update on Steam that said they've added things to combat that. There's a helicopter mode now, which doesn't allow you to do rolls and inverted, and that might help. But also there's a ship or a plane that has a cockpit, and cockpits help a lot in seated experience games when you're going upside down. So let's give it a try. If I get sick, I'm probably going to stop really quickly, but here we go. This is early access again. Looks like we're playing Alpha 763, just for anyone watching this video in the future. Hello to you future people. Fly now. All right, so it looks like there is a multiplayer game. I'm going to play just versus CPU, guys. There's a dogfight mode. They also just added capture the flag mode, which I'll be interested to try. All right, any day now. Come on. Okay, so here we are. We're in a hot air balloon. I love it. Looking over the edge. Whoa, that's a long way down. Okay, so here we go. We have Team McReds versus Team O'Greens. I'm here. I can join the McReds or the McGreens. I guess we'll stay on there. And we can... Hey, helicopter, can you hold still? We can add a bot to my team. Add a bot to their team. Come on. Add a bot. Add a bot. It's having problems. There we go. It just took a bit. All right, me and two bots versus three bots. How's that? We'll make it fair. And let's hit ready. Here we go. Do I get to change my airplane? Oh, here we go. VR comfort intense. Really intense. Jet. Oh, okay. Well, whoops. I guess I wasn't ready. Okay, so I can tell you right now I'm going to get sick playing this because I'm not in the one that I want. So let me get out of here. Can I get back out? Nope, wrong button. Yes, exit. All right, let's try and fix this with the... plane selection here. All right. Requires level 6. Really intense. Intense. All right. Well, unfortunately, like... Oh, here we go. So I've got airliner intense, helicopter moderate, stunt plane really intense. Let's go with the helicopter. Sure. All right. Add some bots. Come on, react. Oh, I guess we're playing four bots. No, move one. There we go. Okay, we'll try again. I'm not sure how to get to capture the flag mode, but we'll play dogfight mode. And I'm in a helicopter, so I can't do any rolls. I'm just going to basically fly up and down, forward and backward. Hello? Okay. Must have hit something wrong. All right, so we're in a helicopter. Sweet. Rubber band. bubble gum, or thumbtack. I don't have enough money for those, so we'll pick our rubber band gun over there. And rubber band guns over there. Okay. As I kill them, I guess I can upgrade and get better weapons. Nice. 0-0. I like this little readout here. Alright, let's start. Go up. Oh, that's my guns. Okay. This is... I need controls. Thrust. A. B. Oh, green's already winning. Oh, here we go. Thrust is going up. Liftoff. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. No, I'm already feeling a little bit motion sickness again. It's just because of the... Whoa, smack. You move kind of fast. That's a bot one. Oh, come on. How do I move faster? Yeah. Oh, gosh, guys. This is... I don't think they fixed it, unfortunately. I don't even see any guys. I can hit the beach ball. I like just flying around in this thing, though. All right, there's bot zero. Where's the McGreens? Come. Oh, I see some damage over there. Maybe they're over here. Come on, where did you get taken out from? Hello? Anybody over there? Let's go over here. Maybe they're following me. It's 3-3. I haven't done anything. My team is doing pretty well without me. Hello, rocket ship. Let's shoot you a little bit. Where are they? Oh, there they are. The greens. They're behind me. Where'd he go? Get him! Get him! Yeah! Oh, missed him. Come into my sights! Come into my sights! How do I go down? There we go. Down. There's the green. Get him! Get him! Yes! Get him! Yeah! Took one out. Nice. Oh, there's that little... Oh, wow. A little cloud, I guess, tells you when you actually killed somebody. Saw that in the patch notes. It's a McRed. Oh, I hit the door. Save my buddy! Save my buddy! Oh no! Get him! Ah, come on, I hit you. Oops, someone behind me. Thought I heard sound. Let's go get the shields. Oh, come on. So, to the developers, I'm sorry, but the helicopter mode did not work well for motion sickness. It's still as prevalent as ever. I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be able to last. But you can see, guys, it's got a fun concept, and if you've got a strong stomach, well, it's not even my stomach, it's like my brain. Yeah, took him out. You shot bot five. Oh, we're winning 10-6. Yeah. But yeah, it's a fun game. Oh, come on. Come on through the door. Come on through the door. I'm eyeing you. I'm waiting for you. Where'd he go? It's a fun little game. I love the visuals. You do feel like you're in a little house and you're like miniaturized. That's always fun. Oh, something going on behind me. Oh, my guy died. Who did you die to? Who shot you? I'm learning the controls better of the helicopter, as you guys can see. Oh, there's even an arrow that tells me where the McGreens are. Hello, McGreen. Oh, did I hit him? He's going down. Good job, bot one. move it. You're winning 13-9. Take out the blimp. Oh yeah, I'm gonna wait till your shields spawn camp. Spawn camp. Oh, so close. We got him on the run. Yeah, took you out. Sweet. They're scared. Can I do friendly fire? I don't know. You're going down. Oh, he's got no wings. Look at him. He's just like smoking mess. Yeah, he's dead. Coming around the corner to the helicopter. Take you out. Oh, yeah. That was a good hit. Let's go spawn camp him. Oh, trying to come out from my behind. Come on, get him. Yes. Oh, another one. Whoa! I took him out. All right, we took out their whole team. That was a team own. I don't know what they call it. When like then you take out their entire team. Oh, you crashed in the rocket. You suck. All right, where's your teammate? I'm just gonna sit here, wait for your shields to be gone. He's a sitting duck. I'm getting those little gears or whatever parts that I can buy to upgrade my ship. Spawn camping is fun. Oh, they could probably take me out while he has shields, but they're not smart enough for that. Oh no! Oh no, we're going down! Ah! Oh no, he took out both of us. Oh man. I'm coming for you, bot 4. You missed the shields and that'll be your demise. Oh, bot 5, right in front of me. Yeah, all right, let's see if we can get this. Oh yeah. Oh, how could I miss that? Okay, shield activated. I was gonna say, how could I miss that? Bot 5, oh, bot 1, that was my bot. Helicopter's not very fast. I think the flat spin is definitely when I get the most sick. When I'm just kind of like stationary but spinning. Yeah, I took you out. How much longer? A minute? Alright. Bot 0. I've got 9 points. Bot 1 has 9 points. Whoa, I'm like way up here. Coming down. Still winning. Pretty decently. See who's around the corner. Should we try and go in here? Whee! We're in the tunnel. No one will expect us in the tunnel. Where are they? You guys on your airship? I just love like it's a little mat. It's like the airport. It's perfect. Oh, he's coming up the rear. This one, I complained earlier about CDF Starfighter that was difficult to control with the Steam controller, the default controls. And this one is not. I don't know what the difference is. So Sean, if you happen to watch this, maybe you can play this game and just feel how the controls are. Maybe it's just because you're moving slower overall that it's a little easier to adjust. Got him. Oh, hello. He just basically ran right into me. Oh yeah, we took the whole team down again. They're gonna be respawning over here. Yay, we win! The McReds win! Alright, I'm level 2. Does that mean I get to unlock a new level? Back to menu. Alright, start, fly. The upgrade shop is going to be a supermarket. That's pretty cool. Team deathmatch. Can I change it? No. All right. So now... Yay, we've got the double-decker. Intense, but it should not be as bad. Let's add some bots. Yeah, I'll play 4 and 4. My computer can handle it. How can I get the capture the flag mode? That's a bummer. Three, two, one. Don't add more than 5 bots. Well, I've got 7. Ooh, okay. Can we get, how many PPs do I have? Where are my PPs? Apparently I don't have enough. So that's where they get you on the replayable mode is, why am I backing up? Why am I backing up? Oh, there we go. Go. Oh, here we go. Thrust. Okay. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. Already feeling it. Already feeling it. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if you guys can feel how crazy the... Oh, man. I do like that you can go upside down and stuff. It's I was crashing the wall. We're going upside down. Oh, loop-de-loop. Let's do this. Woo-hoo! And roll out of it and take out bot 5. Oh, come on, bot 5. Come back here. Oh, dude, my own guy. I can tell you, okay, so the playing the biplane is definitely helping on the sickness, because right now I probably would have been fairly sick. But just having the cockpit around me to kind of give me a frame of reference is definitely helping. Woohoo! Try harder. Are we losing? Ah, the greens are winning. All right. Oh, back behind me. Where is he? Oh, I lost him. There he is. I'll support your bot too. Oh, I'm crashing. Whoa. I'm hitting the wall. Yeah, going down. Where are we at? 7-10. They're still winning. No, you don't, bot 3. I know I'm losing a bot. I'm trying to find bot 3. Where'd he go? I can't get him. Let's try this guy instead. Maybe he's not as good of a pilot. Whoa, oh, I stalled. Oh, we crashed. Okay. Starting to feel it again. Oh, hit the rubber things. Oh, now we're like... Gotta like back it up or something. Oh, bot 6 by me. No! 6 got him on the ground. Sweet. Alright, thrust up over here. Alright, there we go. Oh, he stole some of my parts? Dude, you're going down. Ow, ball, beach ball, bad beach ball. What's this? Oh, he crashed. Oh, you're hiding behind a bunny? Bot 5, yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get. Guys, this is what VR is all about, playing in a toy plane in your living room. So now it'd be cool if you could add custom, like, room shapes and, like, make your house. Can you imagine that? You're like, buy a square room and you can figure the size of it and you like put some beds in it. And you're flying through your house. Oh, he shot us. Didn't take us down though. Oh, gonna be your downfall, bot five. Come here. Oh, bot three. Oh, shoot. Where's bot five? There he is. I am expert dog pilot. Oh, he's doing a crazy loop. Oh, man, where's he going? We're both just, like, chasing each other. Oh, he's... Yes, took a bot six. Whoa! Hello. Let's do a loop. Come into the door. Oops. That wasn't what I meant to do. About four. Did some damage, but didn't take him out. Ah, get off me! Get off of me! Get your carcass off of me. Guys, I found another mode. It's race mode. I have no idea. And I'm in a new map. I'm in a pink bedroom. I had to host a server to see this. So I can't play against anyone else. But this is interesting. I like it. Oh, yeah. So far, we've hit all the checkpoints. We've been upside down through most of them. This is fun. A new map. I need to try this new map. Race mode is an alpha, it told me when I started it. Oh no. Big turn. Oh, shoot. No. Okay. We're good. We're into the ground. Shoot. Hey guys, I'm just back here. I found I can play more things if I host a server. So I've got Team Deathmatch, Race Mode, and Capture the Flag, and Tutorial. So let's do Capture the Flag. The Fort Elise is the map we were playing before. So we've also got Brotherhood and Birthday. Let's try Brotherhood. 10 minutes, let's count that down. Oops. Let's go only like 5 minutes. 8 players is good. How many can you do? 8 is max. All right, let's try that. So apparently if one of you guys had it and you wanted to play against me, you could join my server, but I don't know how that works. All right, so let's do that one again. That one worked really well. Oh, and you can add bots. Sweet. Add bots. Go. Come on. No, I want to be on the McReds. Add a bot to the Greens. I'm ready. Capture the flag. Oh, there's a flag right there. Sweet. So apparently this one, I've got to go to their air station, take the flag, and get it back to our station without getting shot. Oh, this is going to be awesome. I wish I could get the upgraded weapons, though. Oh, well. Let's go, McReds. Oh, that's awesome. The room is all painted red. Alright, so is there only one way to go? Woohoo! Nice little loop to start out with. Alright, should see some greens coming out around the corner. Get him. I don't know if I hit him or not. Whoa, lots of McGreens. It's alright. Cover my six, I'm going in for the flag. 5-5-5. Ah, they got little those racers. Oh no, you're not supposed to kill them, that resets them. They're gonna be right here on me. Get it. All right, got it, okay. Go, I wonder if I could fly through that vent that was back there. All right, let's do some loops so they can't hit me. Yeah. Let's go down. Serpentine, through the air duct. Oh no, there's not a lot of ways to avoid stuff here, but we can get the shield up. Alright, now which way would ours be? This way? I hope this is way to Reds. Please be the way to Reds. Yes! I guessed right. Alright, where do we land the flag? Where's our airstrip? There we go, baby! Yeah! Stole the flag. Flag is captured. Point McReds. All right, should we stay back and play defense or just go straight to the air deck again and get another one? Let's go get another flag. I'm awesome at this. Yeah, this is a total shortcut. If you've got people helping you so you don't get shot. Can I shoot that balloon? Let's knock over their tower. Haha, McGreens. Whoa! It's all right. And we're going down. All right. Anyone in our base? Just a red guy. So they have definitely done some improvements. I'm not getting as sick as I did the first time I played. Depending on how I edit this, you guys have probably heard that 3 or 4 times. All right, any McGreens out here? All dead. All right, let's go back and play defense for a little bit. Go get the flag, dude. Our flag is still here. I love how you can shoot the party balloon. All right, we're going over their side. Look down there. Nobody there. Oh, they stole our flag. It was just there. All right, I gotta take him out before getting the flag. They lost our flag. Okay, cool. Oh, serpentine. Whoa! All right. Take down their tower. I'm trying this max thrust. Yeah, baby. Oh no, engine status. One more hit's gonna take me down. Do a nice dive. Hide along the bottom so radar can't get me. Oh, come on. We can make it. Yeah, 2 caps. I am the king of this. Oh, we got a green incoming. McGreen, going down. My own guy just like crashed into me, but I think we took him out. So I get 5 points every cap. That's sweet. Get out of our base. Yeah. Okay, we got too many McReds over here. I'm going to cap. Okay, you guys occupy them. Don't kill them, because I'll send them back to my base. Or their base. And then they'll be right there waiting for me. Oh, that was it. Oh yeah, that was a 5-minute timer. Sweet! So guys, this is a game, I'm mixed, because the game itself is a lot of fun, and they've added new modes. They keep adding and making stuff better, which is a great sign. Oh, back to Minnie here. It's a great sign that they're making new stuff. They're taking comments, you know, people's user experience into an account when they make new stuff. Before, all they had was the dogfight. Now you've got the race mode and the capture the flag mode, which was a lot of fun. I like that capture the flag mode better than the team deathmatch. But on the downside, you've got to have a strong head and a strong stomach to play it. Even with the helicopter mode, which they specifically added for VR sickness, motion sickness, I was still getting a little bit. I just played for like a 30-minute session. I'm probably done for VR for the night. Unfortunately, it was better than last time I played. There he goes. But it still needs some work to not make you so sick. And maybe I'm just weak. Who knows? Maybe you guys will have a better experience with it. But just a quick warning, if you have trouble with some other games, you know, getting sick, then this game is probably going to make you sick too. So, yeah, make the choice. It's on Steam. Go check it out. And we'll see it. Let me know how you like it in the comments below. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channels for more virtual reality. And I'll catch you guys later. See ya. Bye.